Hi, I'm Mariangela Da Cunto, and you are watching Earth from Space from the ESA Web TV studios. Today, Copernicus Sentinel-2 takes us over the meeting of waters in Brazil, where the Rio Negro and the Solimões River meet to form the Amazon River. The Rio Negro, visible in black, is the largest tributary of the Amazon and the world's largest blackwater river. It flows 2,300 kilometers from Colombia, and it gets its dark coloring from leaf and plant matter that has decayed and dissolved in its waters. The Rio Negro contrasts significantly with the Solimões River, visible directly below, which owes its brown coloring to its rich sediment content, including sand, mud, and silt. After flowing for around 1,600 kilometers, the Solimões River meets the Rio Negro and together form this important junction. Owing to differences in temperature, speed, and water density, the two rivers, after converging, flow side by side for a few kilometers before eventually mixing. Manaus, the largest city in the Amazon basin, is visible on the north bank of the Rio Negro. Despite being 1,500 kilometers from the ocean, Manaus is a major inland port. The Adolfo Duque Forest Reserve is visible northeast of the city. The almost square-shaped block of land is a protected area named after the botanist Adolfo Duque and is used for the research of biodiversity. Copernicus Sentinel-2 is a two-satellite mission. Each satellite carries a high-resolution camera that images Earth's surface in 13 spectral bands and can help monitor changes in land cover and inland waters. And that's all for today. From the ESA Web TV studios, I'm Mariangela Da Cunto. Have a nice day. Thank you.